What's going on, guys? Aliens Ain't My Baby here, and if you want a dual-wield Kylo Ren lightsaber like you saw Smack and White using in our Dark Wars movie, just take two normal Kylo Ren lightsabers, a little bit of duct tape, make sure you line the two ends up, overlap it quite a few times so it's nice and strong, then all you gotta do is that one out, flip her over, and that one out. There you go, my friends. You got yourself a dual-wield Kylo Ren lightsaber.